Bud Brown here, living in the Philippines. Yeah, baby. Oh, today has been a fantastic day. I just love serendipity. You never know what the day is going to bring. And today has been, oh man, it was fantastic. It started off, went down to McDonald's, have a cup of coffee, and Gloria wanted to go see somebody, so I dropped her off. She said, come back in about 15 minutes. So I thought, you know what? I have never been to the library. So I went around the corner, or a few blocks away, went to the library, and it was a little bit small, but you know, it was okay. Went right next door to the fire department. And then as I was coming out, I saw this fella drive by on his motorcycle. And I said to myself, I remember him. I met him when we first got here almost a year ago, and he was a very fascinating guy because I believe he was in the French Foreign Legion. And he spoke English and Spanish. His mom was from Spain and his dad was French. So, you know, we practiced Spanish a little bit, and then it gave me an opportunity to practice French a little bit. And then, but I hadn't seen him. We didn't exchange any contact information. So I jumped in the Molly Mobile, zoom, I went and followed him. So when we got together, or when I tracked him down, he said he's going over to have a little coffee with some friends. And he invited me to come along. Oh man, talking in Spanish. So we get over there, he introduces me to this fellow who's from Switzerland. He's Swiss, and in Switzerland they can speak German or English and French too. So, sat there and met him, and also another fella came up, German! Oh man! Outside, I'm trying to be calm, but inside, I'm thinking, I'm in heaven. I'm in heaven. Awesome! So anyway, watch the video and see what happened.
Thank you. Today I look well England. And you also I speak a little Polish. Yes, in 9 years in the Baguette, one Italian.
One Italian.
Heaven, I'm in heaven.